This is Bud Tech channel. Today I'll be showing you how to upgrade the RAM and storage for Acer Nitro 5. This is the AN515-55 model. First, we will unscrew the back panel. Keep the screw at the side and take note not to misplace it. There's a total of 11 screws at the side and in the center. Next, we will get a plastic plate or cut to pry the back panel open. Please be careful not to damage the clip around the back panel. Take your time and slowly pry from the side. There are a total of 2 memory slots available in this laptop, and we can put a max of 16GB RAM each. So you'll total up to 32GB RAM, which will definitely be more than enough to serve your gaming or video editing needs. We can also upgrade a 2.5-inch SATA SSD or HDD with the one slot available in this laptop. We will unscrew the 4 screws for the SATA drive to place the enclosure. There are 2 slots of M.2 SSD that you can upgrade further, which provides faster read or write speed as compared to the SATA drive. Just to note that we will only be upgrading the SATA drive in this video. There's a SATA cable provided with the laptop purchase. Keep this at the side first to prepare for the installation. I've gotten the Crucial MX500 2TB for the upgrading purpose, coupled with the original 512GB M.2 SSD. There are 4 screws provided in the laptop box as well, and this need to be installed to the enclosure at the side. Next, we will take the mount that was removed earlier and align the screw with the enclosure. With the SATA cable, we will align and clip it to the enclosure. We will connect the other side of the cable to the laptop. Remember to flip up the connector on the laptop before installing, and then we will close it to lock the cable in place. Now the cable is installed and we will just screw the enclosure to the laptop. The upgrades for the laptops are completed, and we will take the back panel, align to clip it in place, and screw it back tightly. To make sure the upgrades are proper, just do a boot up to check the disk management for the partition allocation, do a disk benchmark or RAM details check. This is the end of the video, and please do like and subscribe to my channel below.